All right. All right. 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody. My name is Nik Polizos, and I'm here with my co-captain and good friend,
Nicholas Encarnacion. Welcome to Frankfurt Park. This is a great day to...
For a region semifinal.
Yes.
Yes. We forgot what we were doing.
Yes.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
We are at Frankfurt Park due to the fact that we have a sinkhole in our field.
Yes.
Didn't have the money. Budget's tight. Happens. Starting lineup, Bailey Claire, Connor Heal, Tom Wass, Nicholas Encarnacion, Nik Polizos, Leo Andre,
Joey Lynch.
Joey Lynch. Couldn't forget him. Already Sussex on the
attack. And here we go. Yes. Pat Koval with a great ball over the top kick of the defense, and cut me off, Nick. It's fine.
Okay. Not good enough.
Here we go. Bailey Caller with a goal kick here.
Coming up. Cold day out here at Frankfurt Park. Definitely a cold day.
It wasn't a warm day.
Pressing the defense. You know Frank Pinocchio loves that.
Yes.
He loves the press.
Yeah. Oh, Nick puts a great ball in. Oh, Dion.
Okay.
Dion. You know Coach Frank likes the lots of press here. Pat Koval intercepts the ball here.
Pat Koval, the
Polish
man.
And he decides to shoot from an awkward angle, but I don't really think Frank would have liked that.
I don't put it past him.
Yeah, I don't.
I knew Pat was going to shoot that.
Yeah, I don't
think
within
30 yards, it's this.
Absolutely. And we're on the attack here. Yes, we're on the attack here. Adrian Sanchez going down
Dazzling
the line. Yes.
Foot
oh,
skills.
A great ball. Dion in the...
It's not. When you have touches like that in the box...
Let's make it clear here, ladies and gentlemen. We've had a lot of chances that we couldn't put back in that this game.
Dion already, beginning of the first half, takes a sweet touch. It's just blocked by number 22 in the middle. You hate to see that. You absolutely hate to see it. It's a good clearance, though.
Good clearance by Middlesex. But now, Bruno Rocca gets dashed here by Mr.
Get up, says the referee. No time for antics like that. There's no place for that in the game of football. None. Bruno Rocca, great player from Brazil. Lots of talk about him moving on.
Yes.
Can't wait to see where he goes.
Hopefully he ends up in... with a terrible ball, Nick.
Yeah.
What was going on? Adrian set with another great ball. Oh, Dion. He's in the box.
Again?
Oh, and he hits it with his purse, maybe.
Dion not with the shot power there.
Dion,
he's come back. Tom Watts.
Tom Watts, touch.
Oh.
And then he puts a ball in that horrible ball.
He put that guy
in
handcuffs.
I thought that was a terrible ball.
Please turn it off.
I'm sorry.
Ekin Arasoy, the big Aussie.
That should be a red card.
That's criminal.
That should be a red card.
That's criminal.
I don't know.
Ekin, for once, not
there.
Trying to fight him.
And Bruno Rocca steps up to take, The
oh,
free
he
kick.
Finds the big man.
Luis Rio. Oh, man. That's about, his first one that he missed? We'll keep count.
Man.
We'll keep count.
We'll keep count.
We'll keep
count. He's a big man.
Yeah,
they're always going to
find
him in the box. He's
a
big man.
Yeah, that's number one. Leo Andre taking the attack here. Tom Watts with another horrible ball. And Dion, a great touch. Oh, place to Pat Cole. He's on the end of the box.
Great
and,
feint.
Oh, and a great save by the
Surely.
Middlesex goalkeeper.
He's pleading for the penalty.
The Polish... Mafia leader was a little upset after this.
Good. See the ball boy down there. He's definitely good.
Yeah, he put in a lot of work this game, too.
Definitely.
I think he goes by the name Luis Arizola.
Calorie burner.
Yeah.
And that's blocked by the keeper right there. The referee telling him to
get and Pat with the one time heads it back to Poland.
Pat has sent that right back to Warsaw.
Yeah, yeah. And, Middlesex on the free kick.
Ball in here. Here we are. Dangerous area.
Puts
a
great ball in.
Ball.
Goes over the Sussex defense, and luckily,
you have to put those situations
away. I agree. But
they
did. Come
back and bite you.
Yep, absolutely.
Here we are. Ekin again.
Ekin on the attack. A 3v2 plays to
Adrian
Sanchez.
Surely
Adrian Sanchez. Oh, great save.
His keeper had his weedies. He's come here to play. He's prepared. Connor Heal
with a great ball into the box, and Ekin.
Surely!
Oh,
Aussie back to Australia, I guess.
It's not there.
Yeah, he's not there. wasn't built for this.
Well, oh,
good ball in.
And
has
Middlesex
to be.
Splits the Sussex defense. And that's gotta take those chances.
You wonder why they didn't have that good of a season.
Yeah, I wonder why they didn't make it to the region final.
We don't know that.
Yeah.
This is still the semifinal.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Foreshadowing right there.
Oh, I like that.
And that's the end of the first half. If you're just tuning in, it's still 0-0, nil-nil if you're from England. Beginning of the second half, you can't hear it on screen, but you already know the boys have came out with fire in them. Pat Koval on the free kick here. He's taken all of them this year.
Yes.
Won't let anybody else do him.
Yeah.
Luis again. And that's
number two, I believe.
Yeah, at the back post there, it looked like Dion with a bit of a bicycle kick.
Yeah, but then Luis, yeah, right on his head.
Oh. Here we are again. Number 10, he's so dangerous getting
the
ball.
And Bruno Roca fouls him. Oh, no.
No!
No other way!
What was
going on?
Get up.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't quite know what was going on there, Nick, to be honest. I thought that was a foul.
Bruno Roca again. He's going to find the big man once more.
And number... three, he missed?
He's 0 for 3.
I don't know. Maybe he'll go 1 for 4. And Adrian Sanchez attacking the defense.
Adrian Sanchez.
Gets a switch.
Beautiful ball in.
And
what's going to happen here?
Falls to Nik Polizos. Nik Polizos with
the shot.
He loves
that range.
And over. It's okay. It's okay. You're
0
for 1 too.
He learned that back in Vernon. He slips through it again.
It's an awkward clearance. Connor.
He's trying to pick out the top corner and just kisses the post.
I don't think he hit the post there, Nik. To be quite honest. Oh, Nik with a great turn.
Great. He's turned on the burners.
He's going on.
He's done track.
Oh, and the Middlesex center mid decides to level him.
He's
what was going on here?
Yeah. He's not happy with that.
Nick's
seven.
Flailing his arms.
He's
What's
not
going
happy
on?
With
yeah,
that.
I don't. Yeah, I wouldn't be. Either.
The coach has talked to him to, you know, be a bit more calm.
The Middlesex center mid, he got a yellow card.
Well deserved.
Free kick.
Ooh. Oh, nearly.
It's okay. Bruno Roca.
It's a good ball, though.
Thank you.
Took it.
Joey Lynch on the pressure of the ball. Oh, falls to Dion.
Adrian Sanchez.
Oh, and that's full time.
Coach Franklin, now you can't tell, but in his pants is poop because he's that nervous. First half overtime.
We're into overtime, ladies and gentlemen.
This is looking like flashbacks of last year.
Yes.
You just don't think the boys can handle the pressure.
Yes.
Bailey with another great save. Great
Certainly
game?
Fans thought we were going to crack and go back into PKs, but
well, those fans
we thought something.
It.
Yeah,
those
I
fans
agree.
Shove
I agree.
Here we are,
with a
Adrian
great
Sanchez.
Just a bit too slow, Adrian.
Keeper taking his time getting up there.
Yeah, I don't know what was quite going on there. I thought he thought they beat us in PKs. A ball over the top to Ekin Arizoy. He's going 1v1 to the
Wonderful.
Puts a great
Wonderful
ball in the box, and
surely.
Dion.
I hate to see it.
An Aussie to an Aussie couldn't connect. Oh, corner kick to Middlesex. I guess number 12 thought he was Neymar.
Second half overtime.
Yes.
Coach Frank has already picked out his PK list.
Yes. And Luis Reeves here. We're playing out of the back.
Here we are.
And I guess he decided to play for Middlesex.
What's this? He forgot the other
team. And it's a breakaway.
It's over.
And the referee puts his flag up.
But
Bailey Caller decides to still stop the shot.
He puts up
the
Dikembe. This is no.
Well, Tommy Watts attacking the defense, but is forced back to his own goal.
Give him a bit of that Sussex County
And I guess number 12 in Middlesex thought it was a great idea to foul him.
Right in front of the bench, you already know they had to have been talking right
there.
They talked a lot during both legs of this game.
Yes, I agree. And Encarnacion on the ball here.
Surely he's going to find the big man in the box.
Hopefully it's Luis Reeves. He could go 1 for 4.
He's totally not going to find the small guy in there.
Yeah, I don't think so.
He whips it in.
Oh, he puts it in.
He finds Polizos. Open header.
A great save. And it's three. Oh, my God. In overtime. He wins it. He wins it in overtime. Wow, that's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm talking about. And Sussex into the region final.
This boy.
And for you ladies and gentlemen that didn't know, oh, that's a great ball to Nik Polizos on his head and a great save.
I should have scored that.
Yeah, but hey, have a left foot. You didn't just use it to stand on.
Some say he uses that left foot just to stand on. Just to bounce. And look at this. The fans going
absolutely
ballistic.
Nuts.
You can't make this up.
And for you fellas that don't know, we ended up in the region final winning Brookdale, beating Brookdale. Just putting it out there.
Just putting that out there.
Yeah.
We are region champions.
Yes. And first time in school history we ended up in Nationals.
Wow.
Thank you guys for your time. We'll certainly be back soon.
Have a good one.
Thank you.